Well, real excitement here. The signing has been completed and we're about to see his debut. Will he hit the ground running? Good evening. They might have done quite a bit of refurbishment work on this stadium in recent seasons, but it still has a refreshingly old-fashioned quality about it. We're at Anfield. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Liverpool up against Aston Villa.
Well, thanks, Derek. It was a decent start by Liverpool in their opening match. They put in a solid performance, they got the 3 points they wanted, and they can now look forward to this one with some confidence.
The starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joel Matip in central defence. Thiago starts with Jordan Henderson in the centre of the pitch. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. And here's the starting 11 for Aston Villa. Diego Carlos plays alongside Tyrone Mings in central defence. And in attack, it's the pacey, naturally left-footed forward, Kevin Folland.
Number 66, Trent Alexander-Arnold. Number 32, Joel Matip. Number 4, Virgil van Dijk. Number 26, Andrew Robertson. Thank you for attending Anfield. Enjoy the match.
A match that should be chock full of talking points. Liverpool get it going. Luis Diaz. Andrew Robertson. Thiago. An important interception. Luis Diaz. Referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool. Firing it in, flinging himself at it, the keeper. Delivering it. Well, it still could be dangerous. And not cleared away properly. Alexander Arnold. Cross towards that far post. Well, hit with power, but shame about the team to produce.
Well, they were looking a bit thin in the middle of the park. They had to reinforce, and it's a good bit of business in that sense. It'll be interesting to see how he settles in. It can take time, but hopefully he'll get off to a quick start.
Robertson. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Thiago, and a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Trying to deliver it accurately. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Well, the free kick needed to be a lot better than that. Straight into the wall. Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? And over it comes. And an effective clearance. Matip. This is Salah. And he takes it away. Oh, what an opportunity. A goal! 1-0. A fully deserved advantage based on what we've seen.
Well, just look at this. It's a good finish and reward for their pressure. They really have controlled this game.
So nicely struck. Oh, from miles out, he's done it. How about that for a pure strike? Terrific technique. Wondrous.
Well, we won't get tired of seeing this, will we? Because that struck so sweetly. He really does surprise everybody here, not least the keeper. What a good finish that is.
No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Inyo. And with that, and on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Oh, defensive excellence there. Now can they counter clinically? They need to get bodies back. Can he get one back? Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. And the keeper not thinking it through. Volant, is this the moment? And there it is! Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now.
Well, just look at this again. It's a great finish. He just caresses the ball beyond the goalkeeper. It's a lovely goal.
So on with the match. Well, not troubling the goalkeeper at all there.
And from that sort of distance, you should be troubling the goalkeeper. Technique let him down there.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Oh, he's given it away. Coutinho. Got attacking possibilities. Oh, a lovely ball. Able to get his body in the way. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Now sending it in. He continues his run. Robertson. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Well, trying to place it, but without any great success.
Well, maybe went for the wrong technique. If he'd have hit it with power, may have got a better result. That's a poor effort, really.
Douglas Luiz. Holland. This could square the game. Can they stop it going in? And there it is, an almost intuitive piece of finishing.
Well, here we can see it again. Normally I'm the first to point the finger at a goalkeeper, but I think it's a good initial save. I'm not sure he could have done much more. Just a bit unfortunate, really, that it dropped to an opponent.
Not many sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team. Nunez. And Bellingham. On to Alexander-Arnold. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. This is Thiago. On to Robertson. Milner. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Breaking at pace. Intelligent threaded pass here. Ten minutes to go then.
Well, I think a winner's coming here, as do these Liverpool fans. They're making so much noise now.
Oh, Stewart, an opportunity. Oh, they've done it. They forged ahead, and it might be the goal that gives them victory.
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end, but you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off, and that's exactly what he did.
A big moment in the dying embers. Really nice ball. Oh, that's really high class goalkeeping. But now it grinds to a halt because the flag has been raised. The pass he had in mind. Kevin Folland. Chances on. Well, it was down to whether or not he could beat the keeper, and that question has been answered.
Well, I'm all for players striking through the back of the ball with power, but he has to hit the target from there.
And there to intervene. And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Darwin Nunez. A bit of running room now on the wing. The sound of the referee's whistle. This match is in the history books, and it goes down as a Liverpool victory.
Well, Derek, it's another good win for them, and I have to say, they look a decent side at the moment. They're going to be a tough side to beat this season.
Well, he often cuts the figure of a thinking person's footballer. And Stuart, he's thought his way throughout this match.
Well, he did everything today. His energy, skill and movement was just too good for those defenders. It was a really good display.